The position of the body is with the feet close together and the hands above your head. Not too close, not too far. Okay. One, two. Ta, tei, tei yung ta. Ta, kitataka ta. Tei, tei yung ta. Ta, kitataka ta. De, tam. Kitataka tei. Ta, tei. Kitataka tam. De, tam. Kitataka tei. Ta, tei. Okay, I think you need to stand corner to corner so that you don't overlap. Okay, ready? Stretch your hands. That was the slow part. Now we're going to the second speed. One, two, tam. De, tam, tei. Ta, tei, tam. De, tam, tei. Ta, tei. See how they're looking at their hands? Tam, tei. And only moving the shoulder. De, tam, tei. Ta, tei. Stretch. So you're going back for the last part. Tai tai diti tai tai. You have to go back 7 steps and then takita tai. Just to the third part. 1, 2. Tai tai diti tai tai. Tai tai diti tai tai. Right diti tai. Left right diti tai. Right left right diti tai tai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Takita tai diti tai ta tai. So this is how your alaripu should look. You must sit more than these akas when you do the tataita hardu and dot. And when you jump raising the heels. How do you jump? Look at the feet. See, bring the heels together. They don't have to be separate. No, keep the heels closer. There you go. That's how they should look. Heels have to be close. Don't separate them. See how that looks? Sitting position. Right. Now can you do this? Tattai taha. Taha. Tattai taha. Charanya, can you do tattai taha side to side?
This one? Mm.
So this is coming too much in front. Move this away. Yeah. So you should keep make sure that your hands do not cover your face at any time. Happy practicing. I just wanted to see how Rachna was teaching. Rachna, thank you for doing the teaching, Ma. Thank you for helping the girls. And I hope all of you who are practicing Alarippu will find this video helpful. Okay? Let me know whether you're able to use it. Thank you. God bless you. I'll see you soon. Radhe Krishna. Bye. Thanks, Charanya. Bye.